Gonna be doing my makeup, and I just found two sets of the same scissors. I'm like, what?
And there's another pair of these exact scissors downstairs. And technically,
these have been in my bedroom the full time. One's been in my makeup spot. Here, and one's downstairs, I think. But anyway, as I said,
in the title, you probably know what I'm gonna be doing.
I'm going to be doing half of my, well, my makeup, and I'm going to do
half of my face first to show you.
So yeah, let's get on. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to start with this one here. Okay, so. Oh my goodness, you can already see the difference. Make the same way as me? It's totally fine. Not everybody does the same. I'm just showing you half first. See the difference. Like half of the over cover face first. Yeah, so this is the difference. Can you see? It's a, I think it's the same color of my skin, I'm not sure. Yeah, I could definitely. It's okay if you guys can, because you're gonna be seeing a very big difference. Like, not a very big difference.
I'm not gonna really be doing
my makeup that detailed. This is what it looks like
inside of the mirror. That's what I've been looking at.
It looks a bit
more, you know. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I was looking in the mirror.
I'm gonna do it so it looks a bit more, you know, in the. There we go. It's kind of showing up now. Can you guys see that? That's all of it I'm gonna put on.
So next
I'm gonna use blush. Out of the same palette.
And I'm gonna be using
this one right here. A little bit of this one. So yeah, I'm right now blush into mostly just but a little bit of this one. So just here. Don't all over
my face.
Mommy, I'm
doing a YouTube video.
Okay. So I don't know what time it is. It is a school night and it's 8:14. So. Face looks a little bit better than usual. I think I might do my highlight now. Keep going with blush, because it isn't really showing on camera. So, there. Now the highlighter. You can see. The highlighter I use with, I keep getting everywhere. And these two, mostly this, these two here, and mostly this one, that's one. Lighter and it's supposed to be highlighter. Well, that's showing up a lot in the mirror. Whoa, I would love going out public like this. once I'm actually finished. Can you see that? Okay, so that's enough. Don't you have any more, as people say, corn? Yeah, I'm gonna think I'm gonna do my eyes first. Here are my eye sections. Is this just dark blue? Yuck, I'm not using this brush. Oh, I need to for my cheekbones.
Oh no.
I'm gonna use a different cheekbones. Hold on guys, I just need to power this up. It's not working. Skin tone. What? Yeah. Ew. Rub it. There we go. It's off, nice and clean. So, yeah. Skin tone for my eyes. I don't really. My eyes, I just use it because I don't really for my eyes. I usually just use these two colors here. These. This one. The last. I have to be like. Honest, it looks a bit better in the mirror. Maybe. Oh my goodness. There's little blotches of
sunburn everywhere. Okay, so everybody knows you don't want to have
dirty cheekbones. So I'm gonna use a bit of this brown. Gonna use my blending. I gotta use my blending brush. Okay, so hopefully I get the nice contour that I want. Maybe, maybe not, I'm not sure. Cause I haven't actually done this before on camera. I'm usually doing it with like music on. So yeah. It might not be that well done. Sleepy at the moment because I've been very busy. So I'll see you in the video.
Why am I zoomed in?
Bye.